Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you trying to fix oil pan gasket leaks. Stay with us and we'll explain how to do that in two different ways. One of them is not very appropriate, but it can be done, and we will explain about that as we go. Another thing guys, let me introduce you quick to the channel. If you guys need to buy any parts to use new oil pan gasket, anything that we use in our videos, check out the link in the description of the video below guys, and you can see where we get all our parts and tools from. Also guys, every single car we get at the shop, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. Why we do that? Because our mission at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need guys in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep providing this free information to you. So, what we did here guys on that BMW, we actually replaced timing chain, and it started developing a little bit of an oil pan leak as well. So we'll be fixing that today. You can see that's the timing chain that we replaced. We have videos guys that can save you thousands of dollars on repairs. Also, if you have a car, check this channel out, Electrical Car Repair Life. We have information that can save you thousands of dollars guys on future car repairs, about diagnostics, electronics, fixing engine codes, things like that. So what are the possibilities now guys? This is an oil pan. Now let me tell you what you have here. Some oil pans do not have a gasket at all. Most of the times when you have aluminum oil pan, they will not have a gasket guys. It will be just the aluminum pan, and not just even aluminum, sometimes even metal pans don't have a gasket. And there is a silicone, okay, which is actually a gray silicone guys. It looks like that one. This is the high temp gray silicone. And with that silicone guys, okay, it's applied on the inside of the bolt. Okay, you can see on the inside of the bolt, and it's stuck to the engine. Some of them will have a gasket like this one. So you need to remove your oil pan and find out whether you have a gasket or not have a gasket. If you don't have a gasket, you need to clean the oil pan really good. Even use a scraper and a little bit of fine sandpaper. Clean everything here, clean the engine block, apply silicone, get it tight to the torque specs. If you do have a gasket, what do you need to do now guys? You need to replace it. But if you don't have one, if you are cheap, you don't want to buy one, you can still do it without getting a gasket, and we will explain how. We're going to use pharmacy alcohol to clean everything. Okay, really good. That's like liquid gold during the COVID time, but probably cheaper to buy a gasket than using alcohol right now. But you get the idea guys, you need to wipe everything to make sure it's not greasy, everything is nice, clean. And what we are going to do now, okay, we need to actually, okay, one second now, we need to see which side, okay, which side will be up. Okay, so let's see which side is up. Okay, this side will be up. So what we'll do now guys, okay, we are going to apply a thin amount of silicone guys, a thin amount of silicone in the middle canal of the gasket. Okay, let me try to focus here. You can see how it has a canal. Make sure the canal is not greasy, and we're going to apply a very, very thin amount. So let us show you what we're doing now, guys. As I said, we're going on the inside of the bolts in the middle canal there. So we're going to keep applying that, okay? We're going to do the whole gasket like that on top. Then after that, we'll do the bottom, okay? And we'll show you, okay, what to do after that. So check it out guys, that's what it looks like. We applied on both sides, okay, upper and lower side, and we're going to place it on the engine block now. So we guys, okay, place the gasket on top, on the bottom of the engine block, okay, you can see. So practically we're ready for the next step, to install the oil pan and get it tied to the torque specs, and we're going to be able to fix our oil leak. So this is the same BMW that we did that to the oil pan guys, and check it out, it's about 10,000 miles later, and absolutely guys, okay, absolutely no dripping oil at all, zero oil leaks of any kind guys. So that definitely fixed our problem. Cheapest way to fix oil pan gasket leak. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching, see you guys next time.